but it's in Auckland.
What's the biggest advice you can give to them?
First thing, have fun. No matter what, win, lose, or draw, if you have fun doing it, you're going to be more willing to work.
The guy is all class and all star. How's this after a 20-hour flight from Boomtown, Chicago? No, Kurt.
Curveball.
Oh, nice, yeah. Nice.
I said that he wants some heat on it, Curtis, and he said, no, he's been on the plane, out of time, and like, something like that. A great guy, one of America's nicest sports people, I think, and if you want to check out his shoes.